Now, the reward offer for the capture of an escaped Greene County inmate has doubled. The Greene County Sheriff's Office is adding an additional $5,000 for the capture of this man, Eric Washington. This brings the total reward to $10,000. Deputies and U.S. Marshals began a massive search for Washington Tuesday when he escaped from the Greene County Jail. He was serving a 30-year sentence for attempted murder. If you see Washington or know where he is, call 911 immediately.